I started very younger in Estoril, you know, it's my city. In school, you know, these tournaments, inter-schools. So then I started to play, and after I signed in Estoril Praia from my city.
Okay, who helped you the most when you started your adventure with football?
I think it was my parents, no? All the time they support me, so I say maybe it's my future, no? In Estoril Praia, I started seven, maybe, in young teams. So then I started to play, and looks like, you know, you saw your future can be bigger. I started at striker. Then I play at winger many years, even in Sporting Lisboa. And at 16, I started to play at left back. Then I signed in Sporting, and I play national team at left back also.
What kind of child you were? Shy or crazy?
In the pitch? Or in... No, I think I'm a little bit shy now. So I can talk with everyone, but in my space.
And now?
The same person. My first one was Nani from Sporting. He's no, it's the same city, but near from my city in Estoril. He's from Sintra, and I look him like on the biggest one all the time. But now it's older, no?
Are you a little bit like your idol?
Nah, not so much, because it's different position, no? So, but the style before was almost the same.
So, how do you live in Poland and, of course, in Sosnowiec? Do you like Poland?
Yes, it's a good country, you know. I'm very surprised because before, when called me for come to Zagłębie, I started to think maybe it's a little bit cold and the people I don't know if it's nice, blah, blah. But when I come here, it was really, really nice. I'm very surprised in a good way. I spend all time at home, so... Normally when I go out it's only for eat or something with my friends or my parents because I was here. So then I stay at home.
Are your parents were for the first time in the stands during the match against Pogoń?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
How do they feel after the match?
Proud, I think so.
Proud for you, yes?
Yes.
Not for team, for
no,
you?
All the team and for me also, because before my dad is from first time in Poland, and he say he loves like the people here because they live the football in Portugal is not the same, and he say it's very nice and the country is fantastic. They say it's good because we're all speaking, and he's saying like in the joke, maybe I will move for Poland because I like it. Well, I say, who knows?
Do you like Polish language?
Yeah, but it's very hard, so I need to learn a little bit, but it's nice. I start to catch something. Dzień dobry, jak się czujesz, jak się masz, and this kind of things.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.